The natural cork forest is full of creatures. One of the biggest is the wild boar, and they make these huge wallows, and then birds come and enjoy them. It's part of the forest that these are creating these pools, these puddles, where other creatures can come along and sometimes fight over this precious space in the forest, but mostly they can just enjoy them.